space acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. You know, I am almost jealous of you, out there in the field once again. But then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. Central building. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. You should remember there is a cliff here. It is an attractive alternative to being captured alive. Looking in the safe. In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Perfect. Wait, where are you? According to my blueprint, you're inside a wall. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. part. The glass case, bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. Okay, I do you a deal. You manage to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. I tell you where I keep the Navy wine. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Escape. Carry on like this and they will never know you were there. I have to move the sub, sending you the new coordinate now. It sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter. Again. You cannot go just yet. We leave all at once or not at all. No one left behind. Full marks, Capitan.
Come on.